Hey everybody, my name is Father Braden and this is Hey Father, where you provide some answers. Yikes. Okay. Hey everybody, Father Braden here and this is Hey Father, when you ask questions and hopefully we provide you with some sound Catholic answers. A question that somebody has recently asked me is, hey Father, should I go on the March for Life? This is something I hear a lot about, and a lot of people seem to be interested in going on the march. Is this something for me? And to which I say, absolutely. If you ever have an interest in going to the March for Life, go. The March for Life is a tremendous experience of faith. It's a tremendous pilgrimage where we give witness to the sanctity of human life and where we join hundreds of thousands of people from all across the nation to come to D.C. and to give that witness of the sanctity of human life, the dignity of every human person. I myself had the opportunity to go on the March for Life this past January, and I can honestly say it was the best experience of the March for Life I've ever had. And I've been going off and on through the years since my junior year in high school. We took a group of Route students from Route Catholic High School in Jacksonville, and we met up with people from throughout the diocese, and we traveled to D.C. to march. This past March, I've never seen as many people in D.C. as I did this past time. Estimates say over 600,000 people came out to give witness to the dignity of human life and to march. This year's theme underscores the fact that science now has the ability to show us, to demonstrate to us, that this is a new human life from the very moment of conception. There is medical knowledge and technology present now that was not present when this court ruling first came about in the 1970s. These advances in medical technology and science just prove what we as Catholics have always professed, that every human life from the very beginning, from conception, is worthy of protection. One of the most powerful scriptural warrants for our pro-life stance comes from the prophet Jeremiah, in which he says, "Before I formed you in the womb, I knew you." This is our Creator telling us that even before we were born, He knows us, just as He knows us throughout the whole extent of our lives. And this underscores our continual Catholic stance of being pro-life, because pro-life is and has always been pro-science. I hope we answered your questions. If you do have additional questions, feel free to comment in the comment section below. This is a series that we'll be doing every Wednesday, so feel free to post your questions, and we'll see you next time. Thank you, and God bless you.